Thomas, and welcome back to more Kingdom Hearts. Now, this is continuing on from the last one. I took about a good hour to cool down when I'm actually raging. So, okay. Now, I went in here, climbed up the far end of this vine, and a cutscene activated, which I had no idea was going to happen, so I quickly exited it, and damn it, and closed the game. So, fuck. Come on. Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you. Oh. So now. Okay, here we go. This is a cutscene. I was about to see it.
Kerchak, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help them because. Because, well, they need us.
Ooh. Did you get that?
No!
Kerchak! Kerchak!
I remember the, I remember Kerchak being stubborn. Because he wasn't like them. He seemed sort of distracted by something. Was he looking toward the treehouse? Oh. Oh, okay. This is up to the treehouse. Okay. Flower is wilted. Or make it bloom. Pidium will make it bloom. Blizzard? See if it blooms by casting magic on it. Hey, Trinity! Just for days. Aww. Sure, let's cast magic on it.
Deep freeze!
Yeah! That worked.
Deep freeze! Deep freeze! Deep freeze!
Any more around here? Wait, what? When Heartless draw near, the flowers grow back. That's good to know. Okay, yeah. Oh, I see another one. Ah, I can't get to it. Yeah, there we go.
Deep freeze.
Yeah. Treetop or treehouse. Let's go. Oh. That's messed up.
What's the big idea?
Wait, Kerchak, please.
You don't understand. I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
No, you didn't. You were going to kill it. No Heartless yet, so... I guess I need to slide back down. Back into the DMs. Oh no, chess. Mega Eater. Tree Top. Hey, what? Oh hey. Blizzard. Okay. Vines. Two. Stuff down. Yay. So, now that we don't really have to climb the vines that much, I think the vines are only there because of the time trial and two chests, which are going to be really important later. Alright, what the hell? Beat the shit out of it! Yeah, you better run away.
How could you do such a thing?
Now, Miss Porter, as I told
you, I'm just taking a guess
here,
guys.
I was aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
Oh, because of one mishap. Come now.
Huh? We're gonna kill you. Written to the gorillas.
Yes. What am I doing with these imbeciles?
Imbeciles? Like imbeciles?
Bastard gorillas! I'll hunt down every last one of them!
I know,
I'll
but
track them
most
down
people
somehow.
Say imbeciles or...
I'll stake my life on
we
it.
We all say imbeciles. Let me just turn up the volume here. Okay. So, what did he shoot at?
Heartless!
Uh-oh. There's the Heartless! There's all my fighting! Here we go! There we go! So much happier now. Because I get to fight Heartless! So much happier. Yeah! Goofy self went up. Project G. Oh my god, I really need to get the magnet. I need to go to, Sid and, ow! I need to go to Sid and get some potions. Okay. Yeah, okay. So much happier. Fire gene. Alright, now, I still hear the little saber, damn it. Here we go. Yeah, take that. My god. It's been so long since I fought some Heartless. Besides the Olympus Arena. Otherwise, having fun.
See ya.
I'm just shooting whatever I got. Aeroga. Aeroga gear. Alright. Bamboo thicket. Boom! What are these? How do I fight you? Hey, I got him. There you are. Damn it! Okay. Good thing it starts me out here. But I missed my chance to actually kill probably pretty strong Heartless. Donald's strength went up. I really need to get all this money because I need potions. Take that, freaking Heartless. Good thing is that that's probably my second death that you guys should possibly know about. I am playing a normal, like, thing, if I'm remembering right. Get over here. And Donald's out for the take. Hey! Whoa! No, no, no. There we go. No! I need my money! Motherfucking... How is this going? Okay. So, I'm taking it that the next place we need to go is right over here. I only remember so much, guys. There's that and the treetop. So now I'm actually getting stuff done, and Donald's not looking too good. There we go. Come on. Get up there, Sora. Alright. Donald. Yeah. Aroga G. Potion. Treehouse, maybe. I don't know where I should be going. Yeah. Oh. Take that, you fucking monkey. Harambe would be sad of you. Hopefully that's not anything offensive, cause... Okay. Shell G. Wow, I'm getting more potions, okay. Time to actually equip them. No, items. Oh, sword's already gotten equipped. Never mind. Hey! I didn't even know I can actually go up here. I just wanted to try it. Secrets! I have no idea what's up here. What the? What is up here? No, oh. No, oh shit. No, you fuck, damn it. No. What's up here? It must be really important. Come on. Okay, so. No, damn it. Fuck it, I'm done. I'll eventually come back here either way. I take it that I'm about to go to the tree top. Yeah! Hopefully you guys are liking the fights. I hope you can hear my button smashing skills. Donald! Why are you knocked down, bro? Come on, this ain't no time to be goofing around. Haha! Ah, it's so funny. Pick up nothing. Tunnel. Oh. I have no idea what the little guy wants. Okay.
Fire!
Okay. Screw you. I'm going into the tent. I do know who Mr. Clayton is safe. Who cares about Mr. Clayton? He tried killing the gorilla. Wait, what? Okay. Wait, I think I remember this. I need the save. Ladies and gentlemen, I need the save. I know, it's a pain in my ass. Trust me, it is. Truthfully, it is. But believe it or not, fuck you, these guys. Whoa, okay, hang on. It's Gio Pike. Alright. Little bastard. Yeah. Want some more? Oh. Hide like a little pussy. Cause that's what you are. A cat. Now. Wanna deal with me? You can go and fight Sans. Not the Comic Sans. Yeah! Learn Treasure Maggot! Thank you! The Yield Saber has been slain! He is the God of No More, White Fang. Oh boy. Don't have to go and save Jane next. I don't remember. I mean, let's face it, I am a badass. Okay, abilities. Thank you. Charge. Boost MP recovery rate in battle, allowing more spell casting. That seems very, very useful, but boost attack power when HP is critically low. Remove. Put that. Strike back after parrying an enemy blow. Successful cat attacks. Restore MP. Jesus, Tarzan, you're more stronger than we are. Well, except for Donald. Donald's really weak. Like, Goofy's up there, and I'm kind of getting there. Equipment. Got nothing else. Oh no, that is for Sora. There we go. Okay, now Goofy. Take that. Sweet Horn. There we go. Now they should actually have a fighting chance against anything. Now, Okay, that should do it. Camp. Oh, leave me alone. Hey, where's Jane? What's wrong, Tarzan? Something coming. Jane, danger. Jane, near. Near a treehouse. Sounds like trouble. Let's go. Sure, let's go. So now we gotta go to the treehouse. Okay. I know one of you have been asking like how long this is. I told you that it's pretty long. It is. This game is, it will take some time. Hold that thought for a sec. Big black fruit, suspicious. Yeah, no kidding. Yeah, these big black fruits. Yeah, they totally look suspicious. Yeah, I did it. Clayton came to the tent, and that's the last thing I remember.
Clayton?
Gorillas trapped. Turk ran. We must help the gorillas. Okay. But how? Now, oh shit, hell. Up here. We must help the gorillas. We must help the gorillas. Let's go to the treehouse real quick. Barrel roll, barrel roll, barrel roll, barrel roll. I know there's fighting gonna be. Let me have fight. No, you know. Ain't got that spell. Even though I don't know what it is. Well, nothing. Okay. Here we go. Yeah! Yeah, I'm having so much fun. Here. There, leave me alone. Caused me so much trouble. Jeez. And I got... So, from this, Tarzan was one of my most favorite Disney movies. If I remember it. Was it made by Disney? I don't remember. But if it was made by Disney, it's one of my favorite Disney movies whenever I was young. I had so much fun watching it whenever I was a little kid because, well, one for all, like, they made a little live-action movie. I still haven't even seen it, but it looked pretty brutal. I'm like, well, yeah, let's see how that looks out. But I don't know. I want to go see it so bad, and I never got the chance to actually go and watch it, and I missed the chance on watching it. I regret that decision, but I mean, the decision I'm going to live with myself with, you know. And the female monkey is dead. Okay, let's go. To the cliff. If I'm remembering right. Oh yeah, yes it is. Thus, here we go. How could you, Clayton? No!
No! Clayton?
Not Clayton. Not Clayton.
What? We mean not Clayton.
Come on.
Ow, damn it. Well, that's not fair. Yeah. God. Oh, God dang. I remember this part. Oh, shit. Not done today. I don't think I'm strong enough to actually take him on. I wish we could go to the Coliseum and like fight more, but because that's like the best way to level up at all in this. Not falling for your banana tricks. Aw, you got away. Yeah. So, it's gonna be... It's gonna be tough to fight this fight. At all. So, I wonder if there's a way to tell how... Status. Next. Oh, boy. Yeah, right now I would literally rather go to the Colosseum and fight. Oh boy, alright. So, I really want to fight. I'll give him another go. If we don't beat him this time, then, you know, alright. Skip the scene. There we go, okay. Good thing is, we barely got hurt. Bad thing is, this is gonna happen. So, now, damn it. Alright, bring it on, Clayton. Yeah, okay, he's down. Okay, I was able to do it. Whoa, what the heck? I win! Obtain the power of healing. Thank you! Learn the magic spell for cure! Kinda late on reading that because I clicked that so quickly. What the hell? You know, I saw the ledge over there, you know, you could have just let me climb. Oh, wow, that's so beautiful.
Tarzan, home.
So, this is your home, Tarzan. Waterfall Cavern. Well, thank you for inviting us to your home. Mythos Shard. Finding Ponylos. Wow, I didn't even try. Yay, Dalmatians! More Mithril. Yay, Orkalium! Going up. Question marks.
This is your home? But that means... Huh?
Ooh. Huh?
The waterfalls. They're echoing all the way here.
Friends there. Sea friends.
Oh, now I've got it. Ah, means heart. Friends in our hearts.
Heart.
Oh, so that's what it meant.
Friends. Same heart. Clayton, lose heart. No heart, no see friends. No heart, no friends.
Sorry about what I said.
I'm sorry too.
Yeah, all for one, huh?
Man, it's so beautiful. Well, you know what? If I can keep on knocking worlds out in at least two episodes or so, that really helps.
I'm coming!
But it's sure not the king's.
I think someone has a new admirer.
No. Please even kill me.
The Navi GPs. Yay!
What drew the Heartless to that well?
The Hunter lured them there. It was his lust for power that was the bait. But it seems the bait was too tasty for his own good.
Apparently so.
Yeah, he got chopped instead.
A weak-hearted fool like him stood no chance against the Heartless. But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
Fear not. It will take him ages to find the way.
Well, Jafar.
He remains blissfully unaware of our other clan.
Yes, the princesses.
They are falling into our hands, one by one. Speaking of which...
Alice? No! She's a princess? Well, of course, of that world, then. Well, I guess we better get going. Where's your ship anyway? Well, not too far. Sora, Tarzan, friends. Sora obtained Jungle King. Upgrade the Keyblade with the keychains. Different keychains will add different effects to the Keyblade. Access the equipment menu to use a keychain. Okay, that was weird. Learn Red Trinity. Yay! Red ones will not be activated. The governing block that came out of the glowing home. It's not like the others. I wonder what it's used for. I don't know. Maybe Leon will know. He might. Back to traverse down there. I want to be a pilot. Hey, stop it. Oh, come on. I'm the Keyblade Master. I don't care who you are. No. Here we go again. all right. Okay. So, I'll jump over to Olympus Coliseum. And then over to, oh, shit. I forgot how to, shoot! So, I'll jump over to the Olympus Coliseum and go to Traverse Town. And I'll see you guys there. Flying around in my gummy ship. Having so much fun is really cool. Everything that is awesome is so admirable. I lost the comment. All right. Here we are at Olympus Coliseum. Now, if anything happens here, I'll... Wow, okay. Olympus Gates. I wonder if anything will happen. Nope, nothing, okay. No, no, I'll end the episode here at the Olympus Coliseum. Let's talk to Hercules real quick. Phil's busy getting ready for the games. Better not disturb him. Heading into the lobby. You want to compete? Come back later, would ya? We're not ready yet. You trained with... No. Forget it. Alright. So, that does it for this episode. For these two episodes for this week. Next week we'll be back with Kingdom Hearts and we'll go back to Traverse Town and talk to Leon about the new gummy parts that we found. And I'll stock up on more potions and everything with the amount of money that I have. So anyways, like, comment, subscribe, share the video with your family and friends. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, everyone.